Bell number six
since
once again.
1951.
National Amateur
Terrific
Championship
performance
final
and wonderful
for
accomplishment for Billy Adams and the club. Josh Babb deserves
please
immense credit
boxers, first
for the competitive
the red
fire he brought to the
Thetford,
boxing ring,
Ronnie
making
Dean.
It an exciting contest. So up next, we're in the 57 kilogram division. And making her way to the boxing ring is Ronnie Dean. Thetford Club.
And her opponent, boxing out of the blue corner, representing the New Kings Boxing Club, Samina Tucson.
A 3-2 split decision winner over the Army's Lily Devlin at the semi-final stage. So into the arena is Samina Tucson of the New Kings Boxing Club in South Harrow, London. Quarter-final, she beat the 2017 European Championship Junior Gold Medalist, Elise Lynn, on a 4-1 split. And that was a fantastic contest between two boxers who have represented England on the national stage. In the semi-final, she was a unanimous decision winner, Bethany Warren of Devonport. Ronnie Dean and Samina Tucson, finalists in the 57-kilogram weight class here at the University of East London.
What a performance, Ronald, from Karis Artingstall, the Olympics at this weight, winning that bronze medal and so close to making the final. She did fantastic for GB.
She certainly did. And again, seeing that success enjoyed by the English boxers, the British boxers on the national stage. The success, it's almost touchable, it's tangible.
Yep.
There's a pathway that's in place. The boxers know that if they perform, they will be sought out and then taken up to have assessments, to have trials, and they too can become part of that training program which has yielded so much success, particularly in recent times. Ronnie Harrison ending that 32-year drought for Olympic gold.
Final for 2021.
Claimed the Olympic title
female
in Sydney.
Class under
then,
57 kilograms.
A steady flow of
it's 3-3 mid-rounds between and introducing the red corner, representing the Thetford Amateur Boxing Club and Eastern Counties Amateur Boxing Association, Ronnie Dean.
So Ronnie Dean introduced to the crowd.
Representing the New Kings Amateur Boxing Club and London Boxing, Samina Tucson. Dean in the red, Tucson in the blue, your referee, Mr. Paul Allen.
See the contrasting statures between the two boxers.
3 minute rounds.
Samina Tucson, the 19-year-old, we're looking to establish straight shots here. And Ronnie Dean, well, she likes to bring front foot pressure. So different approaches to their boxing. This one promises to be a cracker. So we're underway then. Action in the 57 kilogram final between Ronnie Dean of the Thetford Town Boxing Club in Norfolk and her opponent, Samina Tucson, wearing blue. As Ronnie Dean going in search of right hand, and she's over the front foot immediately once again, looking to walk down Tucson and let heavy punches go from both hands.
Tucson is a boxer that needs space, needs time. She's skillful, very good at mid and long range, but Ronnie Dean here has got the tactics spot on to disrupt the rhythm of her opponent. That is clear to see on that front foot. And she's a real handful, this girl in red. And like I say, Tucson, if you allow her that time and that space, then she gets into her rhythm and she boxes very well at mid and long range. But Dean isn't allowing that. So the tactics are right from the red corner to get on that front foot and to get to the opponent.
So Ronnie Dean attempt a left uppercut a few moments ago to try and deter the advances. And there's a beautifully picked right cross from the woman in blue and then a left jab, putting distance between herself and her opponent. And then she brought the left uppercut into the body
did Toussaint, but then Ronnie Dean closes the distance and is working away to the torso on the inside. Leaps back into range behind a left hook, left jab, which just fell short. And here's a jolting, eye-catching single left jab once again from Toussaint. Exchange of jabs on that occasion. The final word coming with the lead left hand from Toussaint once again. It was just for this portion of the round as she scores with a good right hand, but then Ronnie Dean comes right back with body shots. Left hook upstairs from Ronnie Dean, and when she gets into this type of territory, well, she's looking to get busy with both hands. But Toussaint, when she can slow it down and keep daylight between herself and her opponent, principally behind that shot and by footwork like that, well, she turns the contest in her favor. Again, looking for the check right hand, but Ronnie Dean keeps the attack going behind the right and the left. Her father, Matt Dean, is the coach of Thetford Town Boxing Club, and she said that this type of contest, well, it's something they've been trying to just dial her away from, because they know that she can do this, bring the pressure, bring the heat, but they've been trying to get her to box more. But in a contest such as this against the immensely talented 19-year-old, perhaps these tactics absolutely spot on to the type of contest that Ronnie Dean will relish. But she's picked off by a right cross there and again, but Dean keeps the attack going and is having success to both body and head while Toussaint was confined against the ropes.
Good work from Toussaint on the back foot, just establishing that jab. Look, that's nice, that's good boxing from the girl in blue. But Dean just keeps coming, won't be denied. I think the eye-catching work is from Toussaint, and she got into a rhythm in that last minute and a half or so of that round.
Oh, both boxers demonstrating their preferred tactics. Ronnie Dean with marauding front foot attacks, Amina Toussaint with long range accurate punch picking, and she showed good variety.
Dean started the contest better in that first minute or so. She really disrupted the rhythm of Toussaint, but as the round went on, Toussaint started to find her range, created space and the gap between herself and Dean, and boxed better. So it's a close round. Toussaint, I think, won the last part of it, but Dean certainly took the first minute or so. So it's a fairly close round, that one.
So, Amy Dean only got into boxing 9 years ago, did a bit of swimming before boxing. 8 wins and 9 losses. And she comes out on the front foot once again as Toussaint looking to keep her composure and pick her off on the back foot, but Ronnie Dean keeps the attacks going and he's looking to pin Toussaint to the ropes and work away when she's in a confined position. Back she comes once again over that front foot, looking to swarm her way onto the inside with a veteran's move, despite only taking up boxing in her late teens, but holding the arm of Toussaint beneath her armpit and working away with the other arm. Ronnie Dean, Toussaint working behind a double left jab, the second one did score.
As soon as Dean slows the feet down, that allows Toussaint then to work better at mid and long range. That's why Dean has to just keep sustaining the pressure. She's got to keep going and keep getting to Toussaint, get her back onto the ropes and really disrupt the rhythm. As Toussaint, Ronald, in terms of her career, as she gets more experience, she's got to learn just to step to the side rather than keep going back and getting back to the ropes. She's got to learn the importance of trying to stay in that centre of the ring. That's better work from her, bringing her opponent onto the shots. But she's got to try and stay central, sidestep. Her movement's got to be circular rather than keep going back in a straight line. Back once maybe, then off to the side and go around the opponent. You've got to avoid the ropes and the corners. That's what she's got to do, Toussaint.
Ronnie Dean piles her way forwards once again. Toussaint nudging a right hand underneath. First senior season for Samina Toussaint, but plenty of national championship success already. 2 schoolgirl titles, a junior title, a youth title, and a National Association of Boys and Girls Clubs under her belt. Again, really impressive in progressing through to this. There's a counter right hand from her, but a left hook in response from Ronnie Dean. Terrific exchange. There's Toussaint looking for the right hand over the top. Ronnie Dean continuing to press. putting some distance between herself and her opponent now. Ronnie Dean perhaps backwards for the first time in the contest.
And that's why Dean needs the double attack, Ronald. If you allow Toussaint just to take that step back and then throw that right hand, she can. That's with the single attack, you see, from Dean, so she can cope with that. That's why you have to double up the attack or sustain the pressure, keep on Toussaint. Don't you see, there is, that's a typical example, that little back step, she steps back and then brings her onto her right hand. You've got to keep going, move the head, or a slight pause, then go again, double attack.
Terrific shot selection with the left hand, good variety jab and half hook, half uppercut from Toussaint, but Ronnie Dean into a preferred territory once again and looking to work Toussaint over downstairs just as the bell sounds.
Another close round. I mean, Toussaint landed with some cracking right hands. They could be the eye-catching work, and that could be the difference. Dean, though, keeps going. The intensity is good from her on that front foot, sustaining the pressure. Got to double up the attack, like I've said, occasionally, and just to take away that right hand of her opponent. But nevertheless, that little step back, look, that's lovely. Lovely, well-timed shot. Just gets caught with a little left hand also. But that's good boxing from Toussaint, maintaining the gap, bringing her onto the punch.
So Brian Smith in that blue corner issuing the instructions to Samina Toussaint, coaching since 1989, the level 3 coach. Really enjoys developing boxers at club level. And Samina Toussaint just waiting for the advancing Ronnie Dean and is picking her punches beautifully to begin this third and final round. Lead left jab once again from the belt line from Toussaint, who has really disrupted the advances that Dean was looking to unload to get close to her opponent. Toussaint standing her ground, sticking and moving to begin this third and final frame.
Yeah, good jab, and she steps back. That's why ring position is crucial. She's got to stay in ring space. If she's on the rope, she won't be able to push away and find that space and gap. That's why she has to box in ring space, try and stay in the center of the ring. But Dean keeps coming forward. She's out of the two of them, it's Toussaint who's got the skills, but Dean's got the aggression, that front foot pressure. It's close, this contest is, but like I say, it's probably Toussaint is producing the eye-catching work like that. Lovely right hand there, but look at Dean on the front foot, still going, still working away, and that cannot be ignored.
Well, after starting the round with some brilliant shot selection, Ronnie Dean has got closer, but then Toussaint back into it once again behind those straight punches. But now Ronnie Dean keeps the attack going, the pressure going, and she has success with bent arm work. Toussaint looking for the uppercut. Halfway through the third and final round as Dean scores with right hand beneath the elbow of her opponent. And again, driving her opponent back to the neutral corner. Toussaint tries to spin her way out of there, but not before Ronnie Dean had enjoyed success, shoveling punches into the midsection.
Just got to move ahead a little bit more, Dean, on her approach. Side to side with the head, but again, she just keeps coming. Her fitness is very good indeed. She's in great condition. Toussaint finding the odd single shot here and there. Good work from her. As soon as she slows the feet down, Dean, she gets caught. Has to keep going, taking risks, closing that gap down. But she's like a little dynamo, isn't she? Just keeps punching away.
Well, both boxers enjoying success. Toussaint with the eye-catching singles. There's a lead left jab from her. Ronnie Dean marauding her way forwards and launching more swarming attacks. Body shot response in kind from Samina Toussaint. As Ronnie Dean tries to drag her opponent into her type of contest, which, as we mentioned previously, is a fight. She will have it with anyone, and that's a trait that her father and trainer had been trying to curtail, but my goodness, it's serving her well here as she gets onto the front foot once again to move. Toussaint desperately trying to free her hand, which was locked beneath the arm of Ronnie Dean. What a contest, what a final between these two boxers. And how about that for respect? Brian Smith giving the opposing boxer the warmest of embraces, because Ronnie Dean playing her part to drag the very best from Samina Toussaint. She had success in her territory with the straight shot selection, the sticking and moving, but Ronnie Dean kept the attacks going repeatedly to put the woman in blue under pressure. Which way is this one going to go after three pulsating rounds of boxing?
Tremendous contest. Dean gave it absolutely everything. Toussaint was the better. I think the quality work came from her, but the intensity, the work rate, the tempo was set from Dean.
Once again,
that was
ladies
superb.
And gents,
100%
please show your appreciation and respect to both boxers in the ring. Thank you. And the result of bout number six, your winner and England boxing champion of the National Amateur Championships 2021 at female class under 57 kilograms by way of a 4-1 split decision, your winner in the blue corner, Samina
Toussaint. Job done. The woman in her first senior season.
Your appreciation also,
senior national title,
Ronnie
her
Dean,
burgeoning collection of corner. National Thank crowns you. At various youth class of age classifications over the years. Samina Toussaint, a 4-1 split decision victor over Ronnie Dean of Thetford Town Boxing Club in Norfolk. Her right, accurate gents, shot selection, her variety, her composure under fire, impressing the judges to the tune of that 4-1 split. Ronnie Dean never stopped applying pressure, never stopped believing that she could win. But it's Toussaint who is the national champion
blue corner,
after a terrific performance in that championship bout.
Amateur Boxing Club and London Boxing.